My fellow Americans, on Saturday, at my direction, the United States successfully concluded an airstrike in Kabul, Afghanistan, that killed the Emir of Al-Qaeda, Ayman al-Zawahiri. You know, Zawahiri was bin Laden's leader. He was with him all the whole time. He was his number two man, his deputy at the time.